This is a really exciting day. It's not every day that you get to knock on the door and give one of our colleagues $250,000. We are awarding for the second year in a row the President's Frontier Award. This year, we're about to award it to Scott Bailey at the School of Public Health. Congratulations. This award goes to an outstanding researcher within the university to spend on any aspect of research that they desire. On behalf of Hopkins, congratulations.
Thank you.
We're selecting someone in whom we have considerable confidence and excitement about their research agenda. And this award came from the philanthropy of two of our graduates. Lou Forster and Kathy Pike wanted to do something that would have a real impact on the research mission of the university.
It's definitely an exciting day. Definitely shocking to walk in on that in lab, and then the accolade is phenomenal.
Last year, we awarded the President's Frontier Award to Sharon Garrick, and that was a wonderful investment, and very excited about the progress she's made with assistance.
It gives her the freedom to explore new ideas, to take her research in exciting new directions. And that's exactly what we hoped it would do.
The award could lead actually to new discoveries and to new areas of research.
There's nothing more exciting than to be able to give this kind of support to our faculty.
It's just a singular expression of confidence in their research and the kind of discovery we know they'll do.